God had a purpose for my life. So I returned to the church, realized how important Eucharist was to me, and in order to take Eucharist, I had to go to confession. So Eucharist and confession have become the cornerstones of my life, and I am more blessed than one could possibly imagine.
On Thursday evening, March 15th, every Catholic church in the Diocese of St. Petersburg will be open for the Sacrament of Reconciliation. If you've been away from the Catholic Church, the light will be on for you.